And can you even tell me what things you identify as fascist that weren't present under Obama? In fact, Obama's a more effective fascist than Trump was, because the kind of fascism that can have you cozy at home, sitting with your family, singing Christian hymns, the kind of fascism that can have you going to work and thinking it's all good, is some fucking deadly, sinister fascism. Versus the fascism that got you like, oh God, I'm living in a fascist country. That's bad. That's amateur fascism. You know, there's a big difference between the pimp that can manipulate the woman and have the woman eagerly and happily walk in the stroll versus the pimp that has to drag the woman out and kick her and beat her to get her to walk the stroll. Gorilla pimping. So y'all tell me, I don't see. Oh, and I was going to say this. Trump is currently being faced with several social movements, some right wing, some centrist, some leftist movements. Everything from neo-Nazis to Antifa are in the streets right now. Trump doesn't know what the fuck to do. And every time he says or does something, all of those movements go stronger. Obama systematically dismantled the largest social justice movement to the point where we don't even fucking remember the movement happened. Obama destroyed, utterly destroyed the largest social justice movement that had emerged in the United States since the 1960s. Since the 1960s, the Occupy movement. You had Occupy movements from Oakland, California to Manhattan, Wall Street in Manhattan. There were socialists, there were anarchists, there were even progressives out there making demands. The 1%. They were calling for economic reform, social justice. That was the biggest movement. And it was a trans-political movement and a transracial movement, meaning people from across the political spectrum and people from all sorts of racial, cultural, ethnic groups were all in these encampments. And Obama illegally coordinated between the federal policing and intelligence agents, illegal spying, illegal doxing of activists, and coordinated with local policing to subvert those encampments and drive those people away. Trump is trying to overthrow one encampment in Portland, Oregon, and he can't even overthrow that one encampment. Obama destroyed literally hundreds of encampments across the nation without a fucking peep. That's cold fucking blooded. Nobody called it fascist. Obama put kids separated families. Obama militarized the border. Obama was the first president to have drones flying across the border, high-tech surveillance and stop tactics. Under Obama, thousands of migrants who had safe paths to come into the United States had to take the more dangerous route through the open desert and the mountainous terrain in order to get into the country, and their corpses lie there, backpacks on skeletons. And nobody say shit. And nobody saw fascism until Trump's dumbass. Trump is a stupid fascist. So if you're afraid of stupid fascism, then you should definitely be afraid of Trump. But if you like intelligent, articulate, smooth, calming, reassuring fascism, then vote for fucking Biden. I'm not voting for neither one of them, motherfuck that shit.